Did you catch this in Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3? The High Evolutionary is still alive.
Kill him. Why?
Because I'm a freaking Guardian of the Galaxy.
During the escape, Drax was actually carrying the High Evolutionary. We can see it more clearly with this VFX breakdown video, and in a deleted scene, the High Evolutionary is kept in jail on Nowhere.